What a strange place.
It's almost like being in a dream.
Oh, darling, is it really you? My dearest darling, Kai. I've waited for you ever since the day we said goodbye.
Hey! What do you think you're playing at, scaring us like that? And there's no need to look so disappointed to see us. Hold on. Are you a mermaid? That's strange. You didn't scream or try to catch me in a net. You're different from most other human beings that I've met. My name's Michelle. I'm sorry if I gave you all a fright. It's just I thought my car was back, and I got all excited. Wow! I can't believe I'm talking to a real-life mermaid! But anyway, who's this Kai you keep talking about? He's a tender-hearted fisherman from Lona Lulu Bay. He promised he would meet me here upon our wedding day. Your wedding day? I didn't even think humans and mermaids could get married. At first I was the same. I thought we'd never be together. I thought the mermaid's burden would keep us apart forever. For if a mermaid leaves the sea and makes the land her home, if ever she gets wet again, she melts away to foam. But when I told my Kai I couldn't come to live with him, he said, "In that case, Shell, you better teach me how to swim." And so I got the blessing of the Queen Beneath the Sea. He's going to come to Nautica and live down there with me.
Oh, that's wonderful news. Congratulations.
But he's supposed to meet me here so we can be together. And I've been waiting for him now for what feels like forever. I know he'd never break his word. He's not that sort of person. But the longer that he stays away, the more my worries worsen. I know it's rude to ask you, but I beg, I plead, I pray. Could you go to Lona Lulu and make sure my Kai's okay?
So you're from the bottom of the sea, where the giant pearl from the story went. I wonder. Aha! How about this? If we go and check on your fiancé, will you take us down to see the Queen?
To pay for such a kindness, it's the least that I can do. I'll sing my song and safely sink your ship and all your crew.
If anyone knows the truth about this giant pearl, it's the Queen of the Sea. If it leads us to another one of the orbs, it's worth helping, wouldn't you say?
Thank you, all of you. I'd be indebted to you if you could try to find him in the town of Lona Lulu. I'll mark the village on your map. It's to the east of Hotto, a
a beautiful blue bay behind an isolated grotto. My Kai is a famous fisherman, as ragged as the ocean. A hanky-janky sailor stuffed with smouldering emotion. Oh, now I'm all embarrassed. Don't tell him what I said. Just bring my darling back so we can finally be wed.
Thank you. Veronica wins again!
Wonderful.
I just want some. Easy.